Shalom Aleichem and welcome to Online Smicha. The Gemara in Maseches Zvachim tells us a fascinating thing. That as David HaMelech was being chased from his enemies, and he was being chased from Shaul, he met Shmuel, and the Gemara says that he came to a place, Ramah, for Oiskim B'Noyoy Shal Olam, says Rashi. He went to the city where Shmuel was, and they were discussing Limtsoi Mokim LeBeis Abchira. They went to find a place where would be the most suitable place to build the Beis Hamikdash. Now here is David Melech being chased. People are chasing him to kill him, and this he had the right dedication, right set of mind. Now is the time for me to think, where is the place to build a Beis HaMikdash? And perhaps that is the reason he was able to be saved. Why am I quoting this? Obviously, there's a tremendous lesson. Because there is a story, a fascinating story that I read. And I'd like to share the story with you. And the story is of a resident of Yerushalayim that once had a story similar to this. Obviously, not David HaMelech. That a guy, Lahavdil, was once chasing him, and he was going to kill him. And he came running into the time of the Maral Diskin. And he went to the Maral Diskin, and he says, what should I do? I got to save my... how do I save myself? So the Maral Diskin gave him what seemed to be a strange segula. The Maral Diskin tells him, go learn Masechta Midas. Masechta Midas is one of the Masechtas in Shas. It's actually a small Masechta. It's a Masechta talking about the Beis HaMikdash. And you learn Masechta Midas and you'll be saved. All right, he found himself a corner, and sure enough, obviously a tzaddik gives you a bracha. You know, you can never know what's the keli, the vessel, what the bracha comes through. Fine, but and he was saved. Nobody understood this. For generations, people didn't understand what it was. It came later on, so they shared this story with the Satmar Rebbe, Rabbi Yoilish, and they asked him, could you maybe explain to us, they once shared the story, how does this have to do? Why is learning Masechta Midas, it was the measurements of the Beis HaMikdash, how does it save a person from being chased? So he says, instantly. He says, this is exactly what the Gemara says in Masechta Zevachim. Here is David HaMelech being chased by somebody who wants to kill him. Obviously, it wasn't a guy, it was Shaul. But the right way to be chased, the right way to be saved from somebody is to throw yourself into Beis HaMikdash. Throw yourself in finding a place, a Mokum Kodesh. Finding yourself a place to say, where could I find a place to say, this is a place that I'm going to dedicate for Kedusha. And that, just as it happened, that David HaMelech was saved from Shaul, that was the segula, that you learn Maseches Midas, and it's all about what is the Beis HaMikdash, how the Beis HaMikdash worked. The same is over here. This person was saved with that same segula.